y'all, welcome back to another vlog. Welcome back to another vlog. I just ended my last vlog that y'all are going to see, but I just want to start this vlog now because I want to say something. I just started watching this show, Atlanta. It's so funny. Why didn't y'all tell me? Why didn't nobody tell me about this show? Why y'all ain't tell me? But it's so funny. Like, if you haven't watched it, you need to go watch it now. I was not expecting it to be like this. I thought it was gonna be like The Shy or something, but no, it's like, I can't describe. You just gotta see it. It's funny though. Good morning, my babies. So it is 7 o'clock and yeah, I'm on my way to the gym. I feel like I look tired today, y'all. I don't know what time I went to sleep, but it wasn't early enough, clearly. But it's okay, I don't care. I'm just going in to get a quick little workout in, and I look cute. So honestly, that's really all that matters. And I'm eating that apple. I'm just waiting on my car to warm up first, and then yeah. The heck? There's a light flickering. Anyway, I'm gonna talk to y'all later. Bye. So I'm drinking this Alani protein. I can't speak. This Alani protein shake, and it's disgusting. So yeah, I don't recommend. What's up, y'all? I talk to y'all all day. Hey guys, I haven't spoke to y'all all day. I took my dress to the tailor and I brought back my babas to my sisters. But yeah, now we're gonna go out on the town or whatever. So yeah, we're at Ulta again. Let's go.
We got some bubble tea that's very good.
Yeah,
I'm no point in bringing it out.
So we're about to get some, what time is it? So we're about to get some, this thing's not loading.
Oh my God.
And so we're about to get some food really quickly. Just like I said, a little snack. And so we gotta go. And so we gotta go to the place later.
It loaded.
Yeah, now.
Next one. As soon as you handed me the phone.
But that's some lip gloss.
But yeah.
Okay. I want to play pow. See, I'm gonna see my phone now. Three. I love you. I love you. I love you.
Okay.
Hi.
I don't even know why I'm too.
I got a headache.
You say you got a headache?
Yeah.
Is it because you're hungry?
Yeah. You have to tell me if that got on my tooth or not, because I hit my tooth by accident.
Okay.
Hey. Getting, doing and getting all this stuff, it wasn't, if my birthday wasn't coming up, like, be for real.
Right. Probably even so.
We need technical errors. We have a technical difficulty. Technical difficulties. That's how they get you.
Mm-hmm. People will stop. It's.
Mm-hmm. That's interesting. Okay, we finna go in. We had the work. Actually, I don't want to. Actually, we had the works.
Okay. Plus, he was already talking about it anyway.
Yeah.
But it ain't as
good.
Should I put this in the purse since I don't use it? I use this one. Anyway, I don't even matter.
Yeah. I told mine. Like,
me too.
I did. And I'd be like,
mine be on my wrist. Okay. Yeah, I usually do that too. Just in case my hands are full and I put it on my shoulder.
Put that in there with me.
Put that on the bed for me.
See,
So we got some drinks. We got a sangria. We got some mochi donuts. I'll just show y'all what we got. And she got some elote. And we're waiting on some fries right now.
I got my fries. This fries good.
This is watching YouTube
videos. You're watching that movie.
Yeah.
Say hi. Hi. Yeah, I like it. I like the gold on me better than the silver. Plus, the jewelry I be wearing now is gold anyways.
Yeah, I be wearing a lot of gold jewelry too.
So,
for my birthday, I'm wearing silver just to switch it up.
I'ma take a bougie ass to Rodeo and then let her pick up whatever she want. CC Gucci, he gon' take her whatever she want. She piss me off somehow, she stick it whatever she want. Talking about her nails, I'm from Vanilla as a home. Hit it in the shower, made her tell me what she want. Like I'm singing Mace, I made her tell me what she want. She on the pile, trip again. I know once you pile, got me buying shit again. Friends ain't jacking me, you must be lying to your friends. They know I'm a beast, I weigh the giants up again. Shining once again, ran it up. I told her mama, started my DMs. Huh. I'm right back in, back in. Shawty got that dress on, so the block is hot again. Think so when I hit it, sound like fuck a hell.
Like, well, I'm concerned.
I was saying, hey, Elena,
we can't even go because they kids. I hate
kids. Yeah, I hate kids.
I'm at that age. I hate kids.
But my thing is, it's cold. Where's your jacket? Where's your jacket? Care. Sir, where's
that
your jacket?
That kid is cute to almost get hit by a car. And then that kid looking back. Get out the way, because I'm about to hit
looking at them.
I'm about to hit your tire. Like, that's what's going to happen next.
And I'm going to keep driving.
Exactly, because what you going to say? I was in the middle of the street, not in the bike lane, and they hit me. They hit. Well, they didn't hit you. They hit your tire.
They looking at them?
Because they're like, why are y'all acting like this? Please. Then you got people on the side with the hazards on in the not parking spot. Like, are we on Edgewood? Where are we?
Oh, where God, are we? We are. There's crew right there. We on Edgewood.
I saw crew and I was like, dang it. We are on Edgewood.
I want to go
high. This is exactly what the problem is. Edgewood.
But why is Edgewood like this during the day too? Like,
I don't know. I don't know. Sorry, dude. You know what? I got to ride around Edgewood. That's what they about to do. Ew, this is exactly why I stopped coming here.
And this is why I do. Yeah. This is why I don't like Atlanta.
Y'all talk about y'all want to move to Atlanta?
Which move part? Here all you want.
Everybody's going to the party, have a real good time. They're blowing up the sunshine.
Why do you always block traffic?
It's too late. You're going to burn your hair.
Chill your feet up. wig, girl, sit up on it. When they push it with the covers, I'm gone.
That's how I used to feel with Scarpy when I was trying to have Scarpy off.
See ya later. Leaving him here. Hey, bye, vlog.
I got a caramel. What I get?
Caramel churro.
Yeah. And I don't know what is going on. I'm scared.
Sup, y'all? So it's time to get ready to go run some few errands really quick. I really don't feel like doing nothing today, but I need to go to the hair store. I already ate breakfast and stuff. I don't even want to talk about breakfast. I ain't even gonna talk about it. But yeah, I'm gonna head on out. So I'll see y'all then. And then too, like, if anybody has any good, like, good edge control recommendations, because I don't like the one I have anymore. When I go to the hair store, if I find one, I'm probably gonna pick one out just to see how it is, because I just can't with the one I have anymore. Like, but I'll see you later. Okay, I am ready now. Yes. I kind of just threw something on. I don't even know how to dress for the weather anymore at this point. But yeah. Oh, I guess I'll put some mascara on. And I'll leave. Okay, I'm in the car, and honestly, it feels really good outside today. I wish it felt like that yesterday, but at least my coat yesterday was cute. That was my first time wearing it. Here, I'll sit you down though. Yeah, I'm finna go buy Pookies.
And you have the activators and the top.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so I went to Sally's and stuff. And I hate going in Sally's because I've been, like, racially discriminated. Dang it, I didn't even get a edge control. See, it was just too much going on for me. But it just feels so good outside. I just feel like I had to go do something else. So I'm out. I'm finna try to find something at Michael's. Oh my God, what is that on my face? Nothing. Anyways, I wanna like try to do puzzles. I'm trying to have a new hobby. So I'm gonna go on Michael's and see if they have it. Go see. Y'all in there. Okay, so they don't have what I'm looking for, so I might not get one. I'm probably gonna order one off of Amazon or something. I should have went to Target. Oh, what's this? Somebody's staring at me. Anyways. Y'all remember these? Oh my God. But yeah, they don't have it without. Oh, that looks interesting. I don't know. I want something cute, so I'm not going to get one. But yeah. 2,000 pieces. That's a lot to start off with. I'm good. I'm not going to get one. Okay, y'all. As y'all can see, I didn't find nothing
and they're I'm probably gonna order offline. I would go into Target, which is over there, but I hate going in that Target and trying to get out. Like, I had ordered some stuff off Target and got it delivered because I didn't want to go into Target just for me to end up right over here where the Target is, and it took me 15 minutes to get here. Now it's gonna take me 25 minutes to get back home. This is why I stay in the house. But I'm gonna go ahead and just leave because I want to be home now. I'm tired of being out. But yeah, I'll see y'all at home. I'm gonna order me some food right now so that by the time I get home, it won't take long to get there because I'm starving. I barely ate this morning. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. So I didn't even show y'all what I got from Sally's. So I'm gonna show y'all right now. Don't mind the game in the back. I'm finna play the game. I love my new nose ring. I feel like it looks so much better to me. But I just got a few things that I needed. Cause y'all know I'm trying to do better with my hair. I got this new detangling brush. Oh, hold on. Sorry. I have to hurry up because the game's starting. We're finna play the game. But so then I got this leave-in conditioner. I really didn't want Miel. But the stuff I wanted was out of stock. So I had to go with Miel. And then I got Design Essentials Freaking Chibi Braid and Twist Out Strengthening Cream. And then I got the Kara Care Conditioner and Shampoo. That's it.